Today we're here in Knoxville, Tennessee, and we're gonna take a little too. So it's time. So this here is the Volunteer Princess Yacht Cruises and Events. Looks like they have a. Collective. You can rent kayaks and yeah, you can rent boats down there and do a little.
Been an action packed bike ride. Technically, we haven't ridden our bikes that far. It's... We literally every 10 feet because there's something new that we come across. And of course, we're approaching Neyland Stadium over there and the University of Tennessee. And yeah, this is a very, very nice area. We got restrooms, they even got a little deck there you can watch all the, you know, the boats go by. And very clean, very, very nice riverfront here. A lot of folks out enjoying it too.
Not too. This is my pita. That's actually the best thing is that garlic sauce, right?
Game over! Game over!
To the rush of day, when the heat of a rolling wave can't be turned away, an enchanted moment.
Now, there's a couple different Mediterranean, Middle Eastern restaurants in the area, and they're all really good, but this one here seems to be
all of that. So this will be dinner also.
Now to me, now to me, nudge, now to me, sign them all, now to me.
I'm big about.
So it's about 1,200 calories per plate, and we'll have the rest of this at dinner. Half, really good. And yeah, it's good all the way through. I love
it. That's all, folks.